hello, and welcome to episode number 11, my American Truck Simulator. Following on from the last episode, we're still in Clovis, and we're going to be taking this bulldozer to Raton. It's a total journey of 271 miles, but first things first, before I actually do start departing for the journey, I'm going to have to go and find somewhere to park up, because I'm due a rest break, which makes it easier for me, because that means I'm not going to be parking this thing up at night again. I don't think so anyway. I hope not. But what we'll do, my friends, is we'll jump into the cab, our amazing, put our sat nav in. Just a quick one before I do that. If you like what you see, smash that subscribe button, hit the bell notification for any further American Truck Simulator videos, and give me a big thumbs up. Jump into the cab and we'll get on our way. Too far away from a rest point. This turn, getting out of here, gonna be a very wide turn because the fence is there. After this. Oh, we was gonna go after that car had gone. Seems we've stitched ourselves up. After this car, we're clear. I'll just edge out. Get going. Let's get to sleep. Parking this truck stop here. Unrest. On our way. Got half a tank of fuel, so we should be good for fuel. Need to be and get a few.
Hello.
Handbrake on. Lights off. Engine off. Nanite. No, unfortunately, I think I miscalculated a little bit there, because with how long it's going to take us, like, it is going to be a nighttime parking. I think we'll go and get some fuel, top it up. May as well. Well, there's only going to be this video released this week. There's only going to be the one, because I'm strapped for time, unfortunately, in work. This is recorded on the Thursday. I normally do a release on a Thursday and a Friday. Used to be Monday, Wednesday, Friday, but I really am stuck for time. Struggling, but I'm just going to release one American truck sim, and I'm going to just one flight simulator. But unfortunately, flight simulator is going to have to take a back burner today, this week. I'm on double shifts at work all week, and I've only done this one. This is going to be a rush job, be released on the Friday. why it's just a short journey. Yeah, we really do have a backlog at work. So, unfortunately. Money talks. When you're doing double shifts. See, the thing was, I was full time with my employer. And last year things took a bit of a downturn and they made us all part time, they put us all down to part time hours. They had the choice of either liquidating the firm or putting it all down to part time. So we all decided, right, in the best interest, because we won't get any redundancy pay. They liquidated the firm. But we just all decided that it was in the best interest, our best interest, to go part time. I went from doing 35 hours to 12 hours. I took a hell of a pay drop. But things have started picking up a little bit now. Not back to where it used to be. But if it's there, it's there. You've got to do it. I just want to thank each and every new subscriber that subscribed to my channel this year. When I started this channel properly last year, they only released a few videos, and I had 2 subscribers by the end of the year. I'd only had nearly 500 views and had only 800 minutes watch time, just under 800 minutes, just over 10 hours watch time. Now in the first 3 months this year I've now got 16 subscribers. I'm hoping to get, by the end of the year, I'm hoping to have 50 subscribers. And I've already quadrupled the watch time, and I'm coming up to 40 was just that tit was pulling into that lane, and I'm virtually at the amount of views what I'd had in the whole of last year. So I am slowly but surely growing. But as I've said before, I'm not in this for the money. I'm doing this because I enjoy it. It's something that I'm learning about all the time, the editing. And if you go back and check my first few videos, where there was no speech, no commentary, anything, I think I commentated on one video because I wasn't confident enough. but now I'm getting more and more confident with every video. There's still pauses while I think of something to say, but I'm getting more and more confident every day. Every video is a learning curve, a new experience. I just enjoy doing my driving videos, and I enjoy flying my little Cessna. Just check out my other playlist, which is FSX, FS Economy. Need to up the speed a little bit. 55. I think I'm up to flight number 25 in that playlist, in that series. And at this moment in time, I'm currently in currently over in Australia. I've purchased a virtual plane, not a real plane. And I'm trying to get it back via a worldwide tour to Manchester, because I'm from near Manchester in England, and Manchester Airport is my closest airport, and I've made that my home base. I've got routes mapped out and everything, and there's about 80, 90 flights there. All ranging from about 100 to 500 miles. Turning right any time now. Next T junction. Oh, look, twins. Carrying a bulldozer. That's a convoy. We're just under 200 miles away. As it should take us 3.5 hours, and we get there just before midnight. We'll see where my bad driving is. Hope this guy's not going the same way as me. Holding me up. Thank goodness for that. Oh! I approached that a little bit too fast. Said they're expecting it at 11 o'clock. Nearly half past, it's gonna be due nearly 12:30. I have to excuse my squeaky chair. Every time I move it squeaks. Absolutely winds my miss up. See me turning, and decided to carry on. But he's absolutely totaled my truck. It's not completely tall. I'm That's the one of the joys that you get for using an analog stick as your view. That's just more money out of my pocket. Well, the 11 grand what I'm making off this job will probably go to fixing my truck. Means this journey's been for nothing. Brilliant. Great. This has got to be good going down the freeway, isn't it? Keep cutting out on me. Hope nothing gets stuck behind me. Otherwise he's going to be in my back end. Quite lucky though, because we've only got 100 miles to go. Really struggling for power. I know I've said it before in a previous video, but excuse me, the AI are actually quite brain dead in this. Just hope that there's somewhere where I can get my truck fixed in Raton. truck dealer or something. Seems to be pulling to the left as well. Pull back in and then wait for him to overtake us again. We've actually made quite a decent time on this, considering what's happened. Not going to push the engine, just leave it at 60. Them rumble strips. Not too far away now, only 30 miles away. I knew that he was going to do that. Seen the indicator on and still decided to fly up my house inside. Absolute balance. Absolutely inevitable he was going to run into the side of me. That's the 11th town out of 14 discovered in New Mexico. I had an idea. It's been a bad trip, this. I think it's one I shouldn't have took. Driving like an absolute donkey. I can see there's a service centre there. Good. Right hand lane. Ready for the right hand turn. I can't believe we're going into the wrong place. We're across the track. Thought it was that one. Thank you. Let me have a look if we can do this. Yes.
Come on, that's all. Raton. Raton. Realize I was just in a trailer. Oh, fuck. Night, night. Fucking loud.
Ooh, that damage penalty was a bit naughty. Right, we've just gone up to level 15. So, rather than go for distance, I'll add it to my fuel economy. Makes 35% of fuel save when driving with a trailer. Like that. We've got 155 grand in the bank. But I'm just going to go on a drive now and find out how much this is going to cost me. Just cut out again. Just go and find out how much this repair is going to cost us. More and more frequent now, these cutouts. Whilst I'm there, I'll rest. Oh, one lets me through, the other one goes straight through, crashes into the pissing back of me. Out of my French. Absolute dings. SCS sorted out. It's not too bad, 3,600. It was mainly the chassis where the damage was. On that bombshell, our truck's repaired now, back to 100% workable. I'm going to call this a night. I think I've had enough for a night with these crashes. Don't forget, if you got this far in the video, you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell notification for any further American Truck Simulator videos. Like my video, give me a big fat thumbs up. It helps this small channel out. So let's get this channel to 50 subs by the end of the year. With that, I wish you good evening, good night, good morning, good afternoon, wherever in the world you are. This is Doug Sharples signing out. Bye bye.